Chanel.
Brasil, festa!
The open air classes happened by accident. Nobody wanted to actually be on lockdown. One of my dear students asked me if I would actually teach a one-to-one open air close by in a square. So I said, yes, why not? We can work one-to-one. And we started by May 2020. And it's just like word of mouth. More dancers wanted to do more private lessons. And even happened like groups as well, of five people, the bubbles of six. And that's it. It's Latin dance, sometimes jazz dance. And that's how it all happened. Open air, fresh air, beautiful days. We had gorgeous summer in the UK. Super cool. Marta Scott Dance Company was born about 10 years ago here in the UK. Obviously because of my name, Marta Scott, but my name is actually Marta Ribeiro Scott. I'm from Brazil. And what is the flavor of Marta Scott Dance Company? It's a mixture of the Latin dances that I know with my background in jazz and ballet. So I try to put all these together and give a bit of a dance love to everybody. So it's fitness and dance all together. 2020 has been a very difficult year for us. Not in the beginning of it, but since lockdown happened. But Marta Scott Dance Company has been very active, especially in the summertime, from about May till about September. It's quite busy on shows and gigs, open air festivals, parades, the Pride Parade, the Brighton Fringe, you name it. Saturdays, a lot of little festivals in squares. We are all hoping that at one point we can go back to all of these plans. Unfortunately, the word cancelled happened a lot, and I prefer the postpone. So we are postponing all these shows, all these gigs that hopefully is going to happen as soon as possible, and we're going to be there with our feathers and having lots of fun again and again for this year still, I hope, and obviously next year lots of plans, lots of parties. At the moment with this lockdown, I have a lot of open air classes that everybody can join in, obviously depending on the numbers. And also I do teach online. I teach two Zoom classes online, which is on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 5 p.m. and it's only £4 and 40 minutes. So it's a 40 minutes intense Latin funky jazz sounds and dances for anyone, all genders, all abilities, anyone that would like to just have a bit of fun and dance and fitness. And yes, open air or online as well. Private lessons can happen online as well. The whole world to play in mi mundo, tu mundo, el mundo de nosotros. Invitamos a todo el mundo a jugar con nosotros. Party has to carry on. When I say party has to carry on, my motto, yeah, is dance love. Dance love carries us on, yeah. It's good for your mind, for your body, yeah. Lots of fun, lots of fitness, and I really hope anyone can be on board. Yeah, as I said, Marta Scott Dance Company is for all ages, all abilities, all ages, all colors, all races. Everybody's invited, okay? Come along and join this incredible Latin funky party with Marta Scott and Company.